We have colleges all around the world teaching the PKP process. And out of those colleges have come people like Dr. Susan Eardley and people like Denise Gurney in Macclesfield, who are looking at a more qualitative type of research on what is the effect of this whole process on the client and on the practitioner. So looking at it from a totally different perspective. You know, I guess if we could get funding from one of the big foundations, the impact I could have on the world, I could find researchers from all around the world and put them under the direction of someone like Dr. Eardley and say, let us do the kind of research in kinesiology at the same standard as we do for other things. Because we don't have drug companies to back us up. We need a foundation to recognise the possibilities. If in low back pain, we've shown without any qualms whatsoever, no doubt, no fears, that this process works, imagine what we could do with other things.
There's been a lot of research into acupuncture probably over the last 30 years, so to do research in kinesiology is actually quite a new thing. My job as a semi-retired practitioner with research skills is to start to develop an evidence base for kinesiology, because if we can show, if we can demonstrate that there are good clinical effects, then we could be taken more seriously, for example. So if we can show that people who see a kinesiologist benefit greatly if they've got back pain, for example, or any other condition, then doctors may know who to refer, because at the moment there's no definitive treatment for back pain, no definitive complementary treatment. Some treatments help some people some of the time. So if kinesiology could be demonstrated to actually have a good clinical effect, then that would make life easier for people wanting to refer patients.
PKP and kinesiology as a whole, PKP in particular, is not very well known. In fact, most people know kinesiology from YouTube videos that show totally unscientific applications of it. They'll see it from weekend workshops. Somebody will take it or see it, and they'll tell somebody who'll tell somebody who'll tell somebody who'll tell somebody. They'll come back, and then they come and try and teach it or show people. And there's not the scientific backing to it. That's what PKP offers, and that's what we need, is an expansion of that. This conference, we had presented for the first time a scientific study on the impact of kinesiology, in particular PKP kinesiology. PKP kinesiology was proven to have a system that relieved back pain. Other systems did not. We need more information out there, more people taking the certificate in wellness, the certificate in healthcare, the BKP program, not even the full five-year college program. Give them the first-year certificate, things will be great from there, and they can work miracles with that.